Hey guys, and welcome to today's video where I will be teaching you how to sing the Danish birthday song. Excuse the sounds of the birds and the wind, but it is just too beautiful to not shoot outside today, so let's get to the video. Now today I'll be teaching you guys the traditional Danish birthday song. If you don't know, I actually lived in Denmark for the first 16 years of my life, so I know this song very well, and nothing screams Danish happy birthday more than this song, and that's why I want to share it with you guys. Now the song is called Tillykke med fødselsdagen, which directly translates to congratulations with your birthday. This song is very much like the Danish version of the happy birthday song, but if you don't know, Danes like to be really loud. They are old Vikings, so we definitely get very into it. And it's my family tradition to be woken up with this song where your entire family comes in waving Danish flags, singing the song is the very first thing that you wake up to, as well as when you are eating your cake. Now today I'll be sharing the verses that I grew up with. There are several verses to the song, so if you want to see all of them, I will make sure to put a link in the description below. Now when singing the song, it is personalized to whoever's birthday it is. You do sing their name in the song, as well as saying he or she, and then also whether you normally would go to work, school, stay at home, adapting it to whatever fits the person's lifestyle at that time. Now, as I'm singing the song, I will have the lyrics on the screen as well, and I will have the words color-coded that you would change based off of whoever it is that you're singing to. And at the end of this video, I will also make sure to have the English version of the text so that you actually can understand what it is we're singing about. Now, traditionally, at the end of the song, you will also be saying hurrah or hoorays for however many years the person is turning. So let's say it's somebody's 6th birthday, you would do 5 quiet hoorays and then 1 loud hooray. So it sounds like hurrah, 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 hurrah. Now this is generally done around the time that you cut your cake and not necessarily in the morning when you're being woken up. So let's move on to the song. I dag er det Saras fødselsdag. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah. Hun sikker sig en gave for, som hun har ønsket sig, og med dejlig chokolade og kager til. Og når hun hjem fra arbejde går, hurra, 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 så skal hun hjem og holde fest, og dem som kommer med som gæst for dejlig chokolade og kager til. Til slut vi råber højt i kor, hurra, hurra, hurra. Gid Sara længe leve må, og sine ønsker opfyld få med dejlig chokolade og kager til.
Now I would recommend that if you are planning to go to any birthday parties in Denmark, that you learn this song, because this is one where everybody gets really into it, they get super loud, and it's just a really fun, nice vibe of a birthday and sets the tone for whoever it is you're celebrating.
I dag er det Saras fødselsdag. Hurra, hurra, hurra. Hun sikker sig en gave for, som hun har ønsket sig, og med dejlig chokolade og kager til. Og når hun hjem fra arbejde går, hurra, 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 så skal hun hjem og holde fest, og dem som kommer med som gæst for dejlig chokolade og kager til. Til slut vi råber højt i kor, hurra, hurra, hurra. Gid Sara længe leve må, og sine ønsker opfyld få med dejlig chokolade og kager til.
Now we also do have a couple of other Danish birthday songs that I grew up with. They're not really the big one. However, they are ones that we would always sing at kids' birthday parties or at school. So if that's something you'd like to see, definitely feel free to write it in the comments below. Or if there's any other Danish videos you'd be interested in seeing, that's something that I'd love to explore on my channel, since that is really my first language. Now, if you are new to this channel and you like today's videos, make sure you give it a like. Subscribe to my channel as I post new videos every Friday on everything that I enjoy in my life. Now, with that being said, I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I will see you guys next week.